Can I get a short stack made without cow's milk?
Are you serious? You don't want milk or...
Nope, makes me gassy. Which, when you have a bag instead of a bowel, is not good.
Bernie! How's the gut, my friend?
Tolerable. Thanks for remembering.
I made some batter with soy milk just for you. Let me whip you up some pancakes.
Wow. Hey, guys. How you doing? You were charged with drunk driving. Just threw your blow 1.4.
Let's also remember that a responsible number of drinks actually makes your body looser in car accidents. You actually suffer less injuries.
Are you advocating drinking and driving?
Hey, guys, thank you.
Congressman, you made the call.
I have made, in my lifetime, probably over 100,000 phone calls.
What is that, 1,000 phone calls?
That is exactly 1,000.
1,000 phone calls have been rude, inappropriate, sexually explicit.
Oh, shit.
Roger, come on.
Come on, Doc. It's not like we haven't heard from this guy already. Mommy was an alcoholic. Your mother's a fucking Inuit. They can't handle this shit.
What's your fuck up?
I'm legitimately mentally ill. You whiners get on my nerves. Mommy didn't love me. Some whore left me. Shit. There's nothing wrong with my life, and I still don't want to live it. I'm in constant pain for no reason. That's a problem.
The use of the castle as a resort is sort of a perk for parliament members and dignitaries.
Exactly. Huh.
Well, I'm going to de-perk it and convert it into a children's shelter until money can be raised for one of their own.
Excuse me, Mr. Sharp. You have a phone call from a Mr. Dante Slate.
Please tell him I'm busy.
I'm afraid he insisted that it was, quote, mad important and that shit just got real.
Hey, Ralphie, can you take us on that lime green, baby?
You wise guy.
I still got $5 says you'll sell it, Ralphie.
You're on.
Ralphie, to the showroom? Yeah? Hell into payroll.
You're not gonna believe it. She sold it.
She gets a ham. See, I'm telling you, she is a classic. Okay? She really belongs in a museum.
What's the catch?
I can't remember where I put the knife.
Thank you, Ms. Williams.
We've got the perpetual care, right?
Sure, which provides for graveside care under basic situations. But with an act of God, such as a hurricane, there's nothing in the perpetual care package.
Damn.